Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then. Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
Truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Rock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Come here. What can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
She was called Skadi, queen of the hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thjotsi, slain by his own daughter. She was overcome with grief and shame, for there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her, in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye. There aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
Well, looky who decided to show.
What do you want, dwarf?
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says what? He went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds... sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Guard up.
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
I'll try harder.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
Oh, does he now? And why would I believe this ring?
I see no traps.
No.
So sure about it.
Well, he was wrong.
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
You two find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Invari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Oh, almost forgot. Rock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? Sorry I brought it up. Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Hey, if I'm a god, maybe I can fly.
No! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
So, Mimir, seem like maybe you know Brock and Sindri.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I told you, we should come back with the cipher.
What does it say?
Sir! I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer chair. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Hang on. and Hodra are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Hodra brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever. Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever. I wonder what Surtur's gauntlet is.
What?
It's what those runes said we could find here.
We shall look. Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Oh. I accept your challenge, sword.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Dragon, behind you!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
What is our reward, I wonder? Oh. More smoldering embers. Interesting. So now what?
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Of course. Well, we are ready. Begin whenever you want to.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Lord Dragon, on your left!
Let us not do that again. That was very irritating. More embers.
Another gate opened.
Wonderful. Oh, another gate. Well, at least we are moving up.
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
So it would seem, boy. I accept your challenge.
Here they come.
5 minutes.
Right.
If you can call it that, I'm ready for the next challenge.
It begins.
Here we go.
Ugh!
course we did. Let us claim our rewards. I'm guessing even more embers, yes.
There's the way through.
Very good.
I keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
And this is the third one? So we're not even halfway there. Excellent.
Ready?
Ready. Watch out!
Coming!
Another challenge? I'll take it.
Follow my lead.
Say the word.
Inside the gold rings. Alright. Just one left, you. Who's it going to be? Good. Oh, that was just the first wave. Good. I can do more. In here, please, gentlemen. Yes, inside. Inside, please. Yes, very good. Well done. There we are. Next. Yes, very good. Come here. Closer. Just a little bit closer. What? Come over here. Come. Indeed, boy, indeed.
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Yes, it's pretty hard not to miss it. Alright, trial number 4, I suppose. Here we are. Oh, defeat 100 enemies. Is that all?
You meant the boy, of course.
Of course I meant the boy. At least he has no ring to fight inside. Halfway there, boy. Are you excited? Next.
More behind your mother!
Behind you! Watch out!
I said next. Easy, perhaps. Faster, no. I'd still prefer death, if you don't mind. Wait, what? There's a third trial? Or was that only one? That was one, but it took like 3 hours. All right, next. Oh.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
I've never actually had to do that.
Oh,
Stick by me, boy. You wander off. Uh-oh. Oh. Alright, okay, I have chances now. It's good. It's better than an instant failure, I suppose. Just stick to the edge, boy, and no one will capture you. There we go. What? Oh no. No. Back away. There's only three waves, right? Right? For you, yes. I'm well aware.
There.
What do we have here? Oh, of course. How could I forget?
I see the way up.
Yes, to the fifth trial. Fifth sword.
Ooh, there goes my arm here.
You do not have any arm hair, boy. You're only... How old are you?
Okay, my eyes are really stinging now. And my throat hurts.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?
Yes, I think it is. Kill enemies to increase time.
I am.
Huh.
You've gotten pretty good at that.
Huzzah. More smoldering embers. I love embers. I love it when they smolder. Avoid ta- That's not gonna- That's po- okay. Impossible. That's not possible. That's never gonna happen. No way. Here we go. Oh. Maybe I should let the boy do all the work.
Incoming fire!
Bring him on. Come on. I took a hit. Of course. Of course I took a hit. 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 No. Listen to me, boy. I took a hit, boy. I took a hit. While I was doing my special attack, I took a hit. You know what that means, don't you? Do you know what that means? It means that we are climbing all the way down this stupid mountain and we're returning to our journey. I don't know why I bothered doing this in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here. Sixty minutes wasted. This